social media, then you will relate to the word influencer. There's a whole industry out there of influencers and online celebrities. If you follow any of them, they are constantly in your feed and in a way on your mind, impacting every single decision you take. We love influencers because we aspire to be like them. So if given a chance, would you like to be an influencer? My guess is you said yes, and I would love to be one too. Of course, with a slight twist. I don't want to influence people, I want to inspire them. It's always been my endeavor to inspire people to take action in the direction of their dreams. That's why I am a coach. And I do believe that when you inspire others with your own experience, you will create a tribe of people cheering you on. Your tribe want you to succeed, and in your success, they will look at their own. When you win, everyone wins. How fantastic it is to have a tribe like that. And you know what? You don't need to be perfect to inspire others. Let people get inspired by how you deal with your imperfections. So how do you inspire others? When you have an intention to inspire, you can follow these three simple steps. One, show your truth. Stating your truth will help people see your authentic self. Your vibe will build your tribe. You heard that right? Keeping your message authentic and human will have greater relatability. Simplify your message. To inspire, we need to be clear in what is possible to achieve. So state the possibilities with greater clarity and simplify your message. Three, show you care. You cannot inspire others if you don't care. And that, according to me, is the biggest difference between influencing and inspiring. By genuinely caring with your words and actions, you will first earn trust. And trust is a foundation of every relationship, right? It is the foundation for inspiring others as well. So there you are. Those are the three steps that I follow to inspire others. Now, if you have an intention to inspire, these three steps are very, very easy. But if it is difficult for you, then you may want to work on your intention. If you have any questions for me, do leave it in the comment section below, or you may reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm in. Thank you so very much for watching. I'll see you next week. Until then, stay home, stay safe.